You saved my life.
I need more time.
again.
Thank you.
can't see I'm surprised. I hope you're ready for this. If the goat men were strong outside town, they'll be that much stronger in here. I have a feeling we'll find our answers inside. Let's go.
Jammed in its place? What fools!
Don't understand. Way to protect my home.
Bless you.
Without you.
And over here. Oh, I see why our lands are being overrun. Let's continue.
I forge more than horseshoes and nails. What'd you need?
I'll keep my forge hot. Return soon. Now that the tunnels are cleared and the farmers are free, we can start to rebuild. The chieftain will see reason after he sees results. Thank you.
Ooh. hazard in the game. I need more time.
Seen the signs as I have. Hell is coming, and my people are not ready to face it. Not yet. But you are already strong. Come forward. Only one of us will walk away from this. So let's enjoy the storm a moment. Ah, nature's music.
The dead are killing your people as we speak.
Some will die, yes. But that is the way of nature. It is a crucible. It devours the weak and makes the strong stronger. And those who survive, they will save this land from hell.
You've fallen for the demon's lies.
No, no. This is my choice. Lilith only granted me the power to do what must be done.
And what did you give her?
All things must be earned in the wilds, even knowledge. Prove yourself, and you will have your answers.
Give Lilith.
I told her of the wards around Astaroth's prison. How to break them.
Why?
My people have forgotten what it took to defeat Astaroth. Again, if they cannot vanquish him, how can they stand?
She is at peace now. I hope.
I never thought it would turn out like this. Heroism and sacrifice are often entwined in the course of fate. My mother's words.
I must tell Father what has happened. What Lilith has done. We cannot let her destroy anything else.
Some of our finest hunters did not return from the hills. They came prey themselves when the fog came with hunger. Now their bodies lay bare for scavenging. It's wrong in all ways. They should be marked with charms of passing, the rites of the old ways to see them to peace. You are well familiar with our lands and as brave as those we lost. Could you see them to proper rest?
Yeah! Thank you.
Unseen. Unheard. We are always here. Memories of those held dear. Thank you, Maisie.
Forge more than horseshoes and nails. What'd you need?
A torque of protection. I make these for folk who travel the hills alone. Keep them safe with the old blessings. But if it's returned, Merida said all death has meaning. But where is the meaning in this? They were good. Kind. No different from me or Dad. Dad says you can't reach the road ahead if you forget to mind your feet. So, how do you reach the road if you lose your feet? I hope she sees the wrong now. Though light fades, we do not disappear, unseen, unheard. We're always here, in memories of those held dear.